Wabash Avenue. It's about 5:45 p.m., February 1st, 2011. South Wabash Avenue in downtown Chicago on the night of the beginning of the great blizzard of 2011. The snow is coming down. It's blowing, it's not that much snow, but it's blowing